Once we figure out the way to beat him. Oh, that's
way below half. Oh. And he killed me!
Wait, he killed you?
Oh, he's dead though. I killed him. I killed him!
Did it count?
Yeah.
I died.
I'm just gonna kill the tree up here. Fine. Get off the horse. Uh-huh. Oh. Right, lads. We've made it. To the tombsword catacombs. Lovely. Lovely. I don't like the music, so I'm gonna call my horse and kill a tree in which I still won't like the music. Excuse. I'm not using my guys that I promoted. Whee! Excuse me. Lovely. Oof. Well, there goes. Hold on, guys. I got this. I don't got this, guys. And that's how you do it. See? This is why I like you. Right. Alright, now let's see what creatures of the depths are looking in here. Ah. Sure. Item crafting ahead. Keys on store. That's what that is. Hello. You are a very piratey skeleton. Whoa. Why can't I attack you? Why can't I attack? I can't attack. I can't lock on. Now I can attack. Only I have this power. Shush. Hola. Stop resisting death. It won't work out. Fire materials. Anyone else? Anyone else? Human. So humans are a thing in this game. That is kind of surprising. Alright, who first? Oh. Okay, you've chosen death. Excuse me, excuse me, Mr. Whoa, calm down there. I need more stamina. I really need more stamina. Not that. Okay, you know what? You. You go first. Thank you. And with Lawn, he's gone here. You think it's gonna help you? Don't do that again. Just gonna grab this. Thank you. What is it with you and gardening? Flowers, dude. They're not that valuable. I think. Thank you? Good to know that's what was down there. Don't know why. Don't know how. Don't really want to question it. Excuse me. Blocked by some contraption, you say? Well, thank goodness, because I don't want to go down there, like, at all. Which one of you got horns? You. Come on. Alright. Who wants to kill me? Ah, thank goodness, there's another sign of grace here. Hello, kind sir. Prowse kindly, so wisdom, and eternal, unwanted child. Thank you. That's so helpful. Sacred tear. Alright, T-posing. Let's go. Alright, now, where's the place where I can unlock the map for this area?
Hmm? 3 weeks later. Always
a not purchase and sell. Sure. No, I want to travel. Thank you. Hola, senors.
No matter, lay out your arm.
Lay out your arms, then. Oh, give me more of them stiffing stones, then. Come on, guys.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia.
Are you?
Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion. Would you allow me to hold you? You might share with me some of your lively vigor. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a Baldurkin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act. My thanks, great champion.
Thank you. I like blessings.
You are very warm.
I don't like this. Oh.
What you felt light up inside you was a Baldurkin's blessing.
How do you know about
that?
Though
it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me. Should you require another, I will take you in my arms as often as you need.
You know, I really needed a hug.
Oh, that.
I really needed a hug. You have no idea what I've been through. Like, no possible way. You have cases for your swords, you know. Use mirror. Cosmetics. Thank you. I like it the way it is. Why can't I take, like, any of that? Mm-hmm.
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion. I've lost count of them, honestly.
Mm-hmm. That's how the bloodstains got there. Why is there so many bloodstains here? Is that why? Why didn't I dodge? Why does everyone have frost on it?
droge.
There we go. So don't you even think about it. Excuse me, kind sir. I still have a lot more stuff.
Fine.
That's a bowl there. That's a giant bowl you got there, bud. Away! Dead bodies covering the floor. That's nice. Whee! Mm-hmm. Not much in here. Elevator. Well, what kind of boss awaits me in here?